Welcome back to a random run of Monster Train. Now, I think we're in the last stretch of my backlog creation. There's going to be four more episodes of this and four more episodes of The Long Dark, and then we could take a break. So, Stygian, Hellhorned, and it's normal and Exile. Okay. Okay, so freeze build maybe? Ooh. Spells. Just fight, fight, fight. Alright. Frostbite! None of them. We needed a good defensive. Ooh. Oh! That just... Alright. Alrighty. Fight. So... 1, 2, 3... Bam. That one. Artifact. The historian Francis Thomas House granted I had records from the Hellhound. Quick could work because we get that. Ooh, I know the plan. Alright. Thank you. Frostbite! Do we want to draw? Or... no, we want to... Remorse. Okay. Make you stronger. Hell yeah, you just turn into a tank. Upgrade our champion. Yes. Stack it. Stack it. Fight. Stacking the frostbite is working out amazing. Oh. Okay. Okay. Purchase or not? No, we want to go over here. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, yes. I hate I hate that boss. How did it... If we were a high spell one, it would make sense to have a bunch of incant that get really buffed up really quickly, but we not. And that we needed time to build up, and it just... That's just annoying. Well, that's the first episode of this run through. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe and the notification bell to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.